Okay. Today is the 18th. I'm at Champions Village. Job number 90430. We're hammering the sanitary line that runs from a salon at the end of this pad site through a couple of vacant units and then through a vacant fitness center. The salon used to get stoppages all the time when the fitness center was here and would back up all the way into their space. We're running a clean out 4-inch PVC on the outside of an add-on on this fitness center at the end of the building. It's approximately about a 25-foot add-on. We're going in to the back upstream at this point. And we're going to what we believe and know to see is it just a 90-degree drop, which is most likely right at the perimeter beam of the building. Hold on. Alright, I'm on it. 90-degree drop. We're going to locate this inside. Thank you. Okay, here's what we got, Chris. As I was discussing with you yesterday, hold on, I'm trying to get the camera just right here. Okay, you know, I got the old perimeter wall, and then they built this addition on, okay? Now, right where the drop is, of course, they did a 90-90-90 because, I guess, of the perimeter beam. Are you following me? So, in order for us to come in here and get rid of this 90-90-90, we've got to get both sides.
Dalton! Locate that!
Holy shoot! I've got a bunch of, I'm not sure if it's rocks from the addition, but I've got, my pipe is just packed. I'll be right back. Okay, we've located the area inside. This is definitely why we're getting continuous backups here. My 4-inch line is packed with, I don't know what it is. Look at this. Look at that. Now that is me coming up. See? Going, I went. Boom. Wait, that don't make sense. Does it? Huh. What? Discover it when they dig it up, because there's a still dropping down on me. Water's coming in right there, huh? Why does this look backwards?
It's dropping down on top of you.
Yeah, right there at that fitting. Oh, is that pipe split? No? That must be a fitting right there. I'm going over. Yeah. That don't make sense, dude. Why didn't we find that? Huh? Why don't we see that?
Fighting the camera wire?
Yeah, I was. Did you see me do that?
Never made it that far.
What?
That's going up. That's like a vent.
Yeah, but we didn't see nothing in the wall.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean it's not there.
I can't see this fitting that well though. I don't care. That's what we're gonna do. Someone can take a measure.
Here, get back.
Wait.
Hold on.
Well, it's open. They're gonna have to figure out what that is. Oh, I told Chris I was gonna take a picture of that. We gotta go into that clean out and see how deep the pipe is. Huh?
Not really. It's 4'1".
Just follow the pipe up.
4'1" there, you're just gonna have to follow the pipe up.
This is another part of our problems right here. Okay. That's right at 4 foot. Okay, I'll be sending a proposal to Chris with Federal Maintenance.